From New Delhi to Beijing, millions of people will be breathing cleaner air on the 50th anniversary of Earth Day. And award-winning conservationists and filmmakers Derek and Beverly Joubert say the lockdowns around the world have created a chance to reimagine a different future.
This has been such a traumatic thing for the world that if we don't come out of it changed, or